Am I okay?
Baby screech.
Not here. Surprised. Her sister didn't turn until she was 39 weeks.
Really? Probably was your last pregnancy weight loss.
She was 7'11" when she was born. My son was 8'9". And this one will be a C-section too, so.
your shirt.
That's okay.
It on there. I'm sorry.
You're fine. So she's like way high up.
Yep.
Yeah, that's how her brother was. Is she still laying in long ways or is she sideways?
Well, she's head up and her butt and her belly's over here. She's this way.
Gotcha. So she's punching me in the bladder, not kicking me.
Yeah, she's kicking you in the bladder because that's where her butt is.
Oh, yeah. Gotcha. Yeah. So she's kicking me. I had the ultrasound, I think, right about now. They checked her again at like 37 weeks and she still had not turned.
Mm-hmm.
They scheduled the C-section. It was discovered during the C-section that she had turned. And I had thought so because I felt a big old flip in my belly one day. That could be why I'm out of breath so much if she's high up. I feel like I'm always out of breath.
As the pregnancy expands, it pushes up on your diaphragm, so. And baby's heart rate is 130, normal range. We're in the normal range on the higher end. Approximate weight right now is about 7 pounds.
Oh, gosh. She weighs about 7 pounds right now. I mean,
yeah.
Approximately. Yeah. Oh, good God, a mighty child.
All right. The top of the baby's head is up here. Baby is breech.
Okay, flip.